Hello and welcome back to Music Club. Before the break, we discussed how to apply compression to a snare drum. Now I'll show you how to create the basic arrangement and outline for what is known in the industry as a gully rhythm. Limit yourself to just one or two drums. You could always add more to the equation. Why not try adding a bit of bongo? This is the moment of the song where it's important to let the listener know that things have changed. By now, you should be thinking about how we're going to tear off the song and build it up to a big crescendo. The complete guide on how to write a massive club banger. So that's goodbye from me, and goodbye from Music Club. See you later, gang.